Summertime means breaking out the sandals, and with that, keeping an eye on how your pedicure is faring. Beauty editor Jessica Kruhl joins us now to share her tips to make your pedicure go the distance. Hi, Jessica.
Hi, Allie.
There are a few things in life more frustrating than going to get a pedicure and ruining it immediately.
Yes, I can't tell you how many times it's happened to me. You get a chip. What do you do? Well, the first thing, it starts before you even leave the salon. Ask for a chip-proof top coat that's quick dry, and also ask for a dab of cuticle oil before you leave so that it seals in your manicure before you go. And first things first, bring flip-flops. Make sure you have open-toed shoes so you don't have to crunch your pedicure into some closed-toe boots or something, and that's an easy way to get a smudge.
Yeah, that's a nice beginner's tip. Bring the sandals.
Yes, bring the sandals. And if you're doing your pedicure at home, it's easy to pull out the blow dryer, put it on cool, and blast your toes to kind of dry your pedicure very quickly. And also, you can use cooking spray.
Interesting.
Cooking spray is actually a very good solution, kind of similar to that cuticle oil, to seal in your manicure at home. Just remember to wipe your feet before you step outside so you're not slipping and sliding everywhere in your sandals.
Yeah, maybe that is something best to do outside, but you'd think that this also might moisturize your feet a little. Unconventional, but moisturizing.
Moisturization is perfectly important to keep your pedicure nice and fresh. You can also, instead of Pam, you can also use cuticle oil or foot cream. Foot cream is a great way to keep your feet moisturized, which will also make your pedicure look fresh no matter how long you've had it, 1 week, 2 weeks.
Okay, so these are great tips to sort of make your pedicure go the distance, but what happens if you get like a big chip and you're past the point of prevention?
Well, first, if you want to avoid that chip, another thing to do is to add top coat every once in a while.
Okay.
Maybe every other day. Just go ahead and paint your nails again with the top coat to make sure it stays fresh and sealed. But if you get a chip, because I know when I go to the beach, every time I get a chip on
Always.
My pedicure, you can actually use a few things, pack a few things if you're going on vacation to fix it easy. First thing you're gonna need is some nail polish remover.
Okay.
You're also gonna need your polish shade. This is important to have, and even if you go to salon, maybe take your polish shade with you so that you have it just in case you do get chips. And also you're gonna need a top coat. And if you don't have nail polish remover, you can use a nail buffer in a pinch.
Okay.
So I chipped my manicure to give you kind of a demo today.
So thoughtful.
Yes. So first things first, I've got a chip here that I got. And you just want to put a little bit of nail polish remover on your finger.
Okay.
And just rub over that chip. This helps smooth out those rough edges.
Okay.
So that you get a smooth finish. So just smooth that out. And then you're going to take your nail polish color and you want to do a very thin layer right over that chip. So just fill in that place there. A little bit too much.
So you're sort of evening out where the chip formerly
yeah.
was.
So you can't see any of the nail, the white part of my nail. So you're gonna let that dry.
Okay.
And then you're gonna add a complete top coat over it with your nail polish color, and then add a clear top coat on top to seal. And then you're done.
Voila.
Voila, it was so simple.
It's a good tip to bring your nail polish color to the salon because it might be an initial outlay to actually buy the nail polish, but long term you can make your manicure or pedicure, you know, last longer because you can fix it yourself.
Yes, and fixing it yourself is easy, and it's easy to pack this stuff for the beach, especially where I know the sand can easily get to it. Another tip at the beach is actually just go ahead and get a nude polish.
Mm-hmm.
I know I like to get a nude polish because it's harder to see chips.
Mm-hmm.
And when you're having fun, you don't have time to touch up your manicure all the time. Another great thing is actually to get a gel manicure. They last longer, maybe last 1 week, 2 weeks, and they're really chip resistant. So they're great for if you're going on vacation.
Yeah, that gel manicure can last your whole vacation, whether it's your honeymoon or a week away, whatever.
So true.
Thanks so much, Jessica.
Thank you.